To make a shrimp pasta, you need 2 cup of pasta, chopped cilantro, 1 cup tomato puree, 1 cup chopped onion, 1 cup shrimp, 1 cup of capsicum, 2 red chili, 3 tablespoons of garam masala, 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, salt to taste, 2 tables dhania masala. Fill the pan with 3 cup of water and put the salt. After 10 to 15 minutes, once the water is boiled, put the pasta and cook for another 10 to 15 minutes. Take out the shell from the shrimp. After 15 minutes, once the pasta is ready, take another bowl and remove excess water. Now take a pan and pour 3 tablespoons of olive oil and saute the capsicum for about 10 to 15 minutes. Once the capsicum is sauteed for 10 to 15 minutes, we will place it into a bowl and ready to cook for pasta. Take a pan and pour 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Take 2 leaves of bay leaf.